board. Honestly, if you want to drive back to your place, I can Uber to you.
That doesn't make sense.
Why?
Yeah, as I said, it's just not even that much.
I mean, if it's inconvenient to you, I can figure it out.
Training.
There's like a 30 second delay.
I know, it's so... I know, sometimes I'll be like... What? 20 minutes later...
11 seconds. So it's an 11 second delay. Got it.
Who does a song there?
What's that?
Who does a song?
That's Mr. James Brown.
That's a... I can't remember.
Mr. James Brown right there, man. Godfather's song.
Godfather there.
Bless you.
I feel so blessed.
Bless up.
I gotta fucking
bless
wash this
up.
Off on when I get back. Hot so. Water and cold.
Yeah. You can hear him screaming in the shower. Motherfuck!
I was doing it last time. When I did this one.
Do I really need to be in here for this long?
And just even letting it run down, it was like streaks of fire going down.
Bet.
It's like acid.
How many days do you do the offer for?
I do it all until it's done.
Yeah, but like how many days?
Like 7-8 days. Yeah. You can do it that
and
long.
Then do 3 days and then switch to unscented lotion and then after that you can take
it. I don't need lotion.
You should put lotion on.
After, yeah, once it starts peeling. That's when you start using the lotion. It makes helps it heal faster.
I can get. Yeah. I usually use Jergens lotion. It's like unscented on anything. I'll get you some if you want.
Like my back healed in 4 days.
Really?
Dang. That's really good.
Do you lay on your back or your stomach when you sleep?
Both. Like when, after I got the right side done, I ruined the sheets in Vegas.
You told me that, yeah.
But when I got the right side took like 5 days, but the left side took 4.
Which one was first?
The right.
Oh, you didn't go with him to Vegas?
Did you? Not me.
No, we drove to Vegas together. I was with you right after you got the first one done.
Oh, okay.
But you didn't tell me about it. We didn't stay in the same room, so... I didn't know.
Did you go to that thing where they escape or whatever?
Yeah, it was fun.
Was
it?
They're doing it here now, you know, that
yeah,
here in LA.
It's
I just
the
found.
Basement. Actually, I first heard about it out here, and then when we went to Vegas, we did it all together.
Okay.
I still haven't done it in LA yet, but I hear it's.
Orlando is the shit.
Because they have different themes.
Uh huh.
The one out here is a lot more like soft.
They,
theme.
No, they have
it's
a
like
bunch
you'll
of them.
Die if you don't get through it, I guess.
Oh, weird.
But not really.
Yeah.
I hear the one out here is really cool.
If you're in the corner pissing your pants, they'll come and open the door for you.
Yeah. Pretty much. You can leave at any time.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. They should have made it where it was, like, super scary, you know?
Uh-oh.
There you are. Almost That's done. It. After this, it's just the star.
Did you go hit up the subway?
Yeah.
I think we all had subway before.
The food was killing you, huh?
Yeah, I had a new bus sandwich.
Oh, yeah.
That's the sandwich of the day.
Yeah. I love you. That's my favorite thing from Subway.
You know, I've never had their meatball sandwich.
It's actually good.
Is it? Oh. Yeah.
Bad.
Yeah.
Woo! You know when you get a tattoo and you know, maybe I'll regret this one, but then you get a tattoo and you're like, I'm never fucking regretting this. That's how I feel about this one. I'm never regretting that.
That was epic.
That's fucking badass.
Look at those little raindrops.
Yeah. That's sick.
I know, they come out really nice,
yeah,
huh?
Nice. Which ones did you get to?
God, you gotta I'm gonna hit this again. You're okay. Cool with that?
Yeah,
because it's like. Just, lube you up?
Yeah.
Oh, that's it.
Yeah, he's live streaming.
Oh, that's cool. Damn, that's sick on the live
stream. I'll take a break and we can do the star stencil.
Yeah, exactly.
Which one's the
star? I think maybe like a inch to 2 inches.
I got the little patterns over there and I'll just set it on your hand and we'll figure out the one that he's like, yeah, that's the business.
Cool.
That one don't hurt at all.
The closer it gets to the side of my hand it does, but it's not that bad.
Have you found that they say that girls have less pain, or like easier pain
in
tolerance?
In some areas. Some areas men have a higher tolerance.
Well, I mean, they did a test where they developed this kind of technology.
They're powerful.
Their legs are ridiculous.
Yes.
I'm in their guard, and I'll try to elbow them to get out of it.
Yeah.
I'm dropping the elbows on their legs, and they're still holding on.
Women go through.
Yeah.
But then, like, when I first started jiu-jitsu, I didn't want to fight a girl because, you know, the girl.
Yeah.
You know, and like, in class, we're going hard. Like, we're picking them up, dropping them.
No man.
We're going in, and then you're like, you gotta go.
They get right back up like it was nothing.
Yeah, that too, because our instructors are like, take easy on the girls because they won't learn.
Honestly,
like,
you know? Emotionally,
yeah.
Too.
Emotionally, too. I bet. I can't imagine that. You know the pain of getting burnt? Oh, imagine like hours of just pain.
It's like having a kidney stone.
But it's for hours, though.
Yeah.
I mean, you might as well just die.
Kidney stone is for hours, too. Sometimes days.
But, you want to know something even crazier? Men go through way worse damage during childbirth. Because if they see that baby coming out, that's years of psychotherapy they gotta get. That is straight up horrible. As the kid's out, the pain starts to
Prince
go
is
away,
like,
you know?
I'm damaged.
Yeah, I don't want
to
see it. You know?
Hey, you weren't there when Franny gave birth to Rio, huh? Dude, I saw all of it. I almost fainted.
No shit, huh?
Almost fainted. Right, well, fuck me up.
The doc's like, you want to look? No!
Fuck me up. Fast.
That's what I'm saying. I'm good.
Yeah. I'll be outside if you need me, though.
Could we make that a little sharper?
This part right here?
The second, the little thing that goes in between on this side.
Oh, okay, yeah.
A little sharper. Cool. Perfect. Are you happy with my choices?
Nah, I was going to pay my best shit.
What do you think about?
Fuck. Traffic, it's gonna be a little bit of a bitch. Traffic pisses me off.
There's not gonna be really any traffic today.
I hope there isn't. Actually, I can check. Sig Alert, the most basic app for all LAPD.
No, she didn't do any glow in the dark.
Yeah,
It's black light. Only prints.
101 is very bad. 10 is not bad. 405 is clean.
Laura says, not the knees. Hurts like hell. Prince just got the back of his leg down. Let me show you back of your leg.
How you want to do it?
Like that. That's what we did on Prince today.
You're still bleeding.
He's got a little bit juicy because we just did it not too long ago.
Alright, I'm going to smoke break, and then we'll do the star.
Oh, say hi, everybody.
I was into the screen.
See you later.